Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
시작했을,
which means
I must have started in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
시작했을, 시작했을, 시작했을.
One more time.
시작했을, 시작했을, 시작했을.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.